Paula's Creative Artwork. Today I want to show you how you can make these nice little cross pins out of a wood thin cross.